Hi, I'm Angelina. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Hi, I'm Dave.
We have a little time together. So what I'm going to do first is explain to you briefly how I work. I am a psychic. So as a psychic, I work with your past, present, and future to give you a sense of what's going on. I'm also a medium, which is someone who connects to the other side. I'm going to be focusing on psychic, but sometimes the other side comes through to help out, okay? Is that cool? Yes? Okay. Seem a little dazed. We'll get you going.
Well, I'm just trying to let my brain be like wide open.
You know, that's the perfect thing to do when you go to a reading.
Yeah,
so your act's doing the right thing.
If my mouth doesn't work, it's just because it's kind of forgotten.
Well, the perfect thing is all you need to do is say yes or no, because I work with evidence and validation. All right, so the first thing I'm feeling next to you is mediumship. I am feeling a grandfather figure coming through connected to you on dad's side. Dad is passed. Then I have to go on dad's side that feels like a male figure connected to him, because he's making me feel like there was drinking involved or there was some type of an alcoholic connection to him. He's making me feel like he passed fairly young, but he's coming through as an older man. I'm hearing the name like John, Jay, Joe. Where's the JJJ connected to you and your family?
His name was Bill.
Where's the family of five connected to you? Three children and a set of parents. Connected in your family.
What the what?
Where's the family of five connected to you? Three kids and a set of parents. That's what he's saying that's connected to him.
I don't know.
Just remember I said that. I know this isn't making sense, but I have to honor that. He's also making me feel like there's a male connected to him in your family that passed very quickly of a heart attack. So where's the quick passing? One, two, three, I'm here and gone. Connected in your family. Sometimes what happens in a mediumship reading is you have to go back to family and say, guess what? This person came through, who the heck are they? And that actually proves that they're connected to you and validated. There's also a petite woman coming through. Short, like my height, very petite. She's making me feel like she either had cancer, breathing issue, which is coming through like a grandmother figure. Does this make sense to you? Yes? Okay, say yes, please.
Yes.
Thank you. I'm hearing an A-N sounding name connected in, like Anna, Annie. Where's the A-N connected in that family? This is their way of either validating someone here or someone with them. Do you know where the A-N sounding name is? Just know that grandmother's coming through. She's got more of a voice than the male figure. So this grandmother figure used to speak a lot. She'd really express her voice, right?
Yes.
She comes through very sensitive and loving towards you, though. So I feel like she has this secret she wants me to say about you. You're very quiet, even though you're a performer. Inside, when you're alone, you're a very quiet guy. You have a very emotional, soft center. So people classify you as a very sensitive guy, right? Really? Interesting, because for some reason they want to talk about your sensitivity. Your sensitivity.
I'm sensitive to...
They make me feel like you're a sensitive guy, so you would agree to that, right?
Yes.
Let me validate this for you further. They're claiming, on some level, you're either writing a book, there's some type of a book connected to you that you're writing.
Yes.
You understand that, okay. They're claiming that in this book, there's evidence that you show more of your sensitive side than the manly side.
Yes.
Okay, so this to me proves that the other side is with you, they're connected, and they know something about you. But I just want to say they know that you're writing this book, and this is something I couldn't have known about you. But I want to say on a psychic level, I feel like you don't get enough credit. This is about your energy, because when you give off energy, a psychic picks up on it. You can too. People don't give you enough credit of how much or how well you manage money. I think you've had ups and downs with it, but I think you've recently had a big boost in your self-confidence, and it feels connected to a relationship, by the way. We'll talk about that in a second. Romantic life has been a bit up and down in the last 2.5 years, right?
Yes.
Okay. I feel like there's someone new that you're interested in now and someone that's around your life right now that's kind of catching your heart or your mind a little bit. It's funny. I feel that in your energy now. Okay. So sometimes a psychic might feel something from the past that hasn't exactly worked out yet. So I need to go about 6 or 7 months ago. Was there a close call with someone that you wanted a relationship with, did not work out, and then you wanted it to come to fruition, but then you let it go? Okay, I need you to try to remember this for me. We're now what, in middle?
I've just been with the same person for years.
Okay, so I want to. Okay, so
there wasn't like any.
I respect that. So I want to say that I feel like there was a fresh start and new beginning with that person. This is how a psychic's going to pick up on it. It might feel like a new person to me, but that's because the relationship's shifted.
Then yes.
Okay, so see how a psychic can sound wrong first, but as you validate the information, it makes sense. There's an aspect of you guys partnering more. There's going to be an aspect of you having more in your life on a physical level. To me, do you have two places right now? I feel drawn between two places. So to me, is there talk? That what sounds like to me, we have this place, and then we go escape at that place.
Sure.
Okay, so that's why I feel too as a psychic. I can tell you right now, unfortunately we're out of time, but I want to say to you that even though there was a little bit of mediumship work that happened and there was some validation there, when it comes to your business sense, you either need more credit, have to believe in yourself, or you need to have more of a voice, right? Because you do, in your intuitive nature, I feel it, you're on track with things now. Not that you weren't so off before, but with your romance, you feel more in gear. With your business, you feel more in gear. And these ideas that you have are actually intuitive thoughts. You know, we think daydreaming and stuff like that. Oh, I just thought of it. It's actually your intuition speaking to us. So when it comes to money, you're going to have improvement. When it comes to this internet thing, it's going to take off. So that's what I'm feeling for you coming up. And I hope that the time we spent together was helpful and validating.
Yeah, definitely.
And I wish you all the best as you go on in your very successful musical career.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I was in bed one night with my girlfriend and I woke up and this same little thing was at the door this time and it was coming into the room and I was completely paralyzed. I couldn't scream, couldn't move, couldn't make any sound at all. And this time the hair kind of like floated back from its face and there was a grinning skull with red eyes.